The new fish market is expected to become one of Sydney's major draw cards. The number of visitors set to double over the next decade to 6 million, and there'll be room for an extra 22 stores.
It's going to be amazing. Expanding the Sydney fish market will cater on a lot of people from even interstate like us.
The reality of crates of fish being, you know, tossed around the place, all that grittiness is coming with us to the new market, but just in a much more beautiful